We have the representative of DADASAHEB PHALKE School of Film Studies, which is a really famous school of film studies. So Vasundhara, hi, we are from Skill Monks. So tell me something about this event.
Hi, I'm Vasundhara from DADASAHEB PHALKE School of Film Studies, Gachibowli, Hyderabad. This event is very good because we are associated with this Indian film market. This is the second time happening in Hyderabad, and we are associated. We are happy for this. The thing is that people choose their careers in maybe engineering or doctor, commerce or something. But people have a very vast career in media also. That may be a film school, that may be an animation, or they can choose anything, VFX or something like that. They have a bright future and bright career and good salaries also. But people don't know, okay, what makes a difference? If a person want to be an assistant director or a director, he won't directly go to a film assistant, cinematographer or director maybe. But the career will be very difficult to be a director, it takes some time. If you come to an organization, you learn diploma courses of cinematography and direction in an organization, then you know the basics of the direction and cinematography, so that they can be they can reach their goal very fast, and they know the basics. No one will teach you when you go on set, so that will help you by our film school.
What courses does this DADASAHEB PHALKE School of Film Studies?
Okay, we offer diploma in cinematography. It's a 1 year diploma course. College timings are 10 to 4. Regularly they have to come. And direction is 1 year diploma course, and acting, we have diploma in acting also. It's a 6 months course, and we offer editing course. It's a 6 months course, diploma in editing. Yeah. And our students are working as assistant cinematographers for recent films, World Famous Lover, Chanukya, and Sarileru Neekevaru of Mahesh Babu film. Our students are working. So we select the students in such a way that they have to be placed somewhere in the right place. So they have to come regularly and they have to learn. And this institute is a dream of a national award winning director of Telugu, Uma Maheshwara Garu. He has won a national award for Ankuram film. His dream that so many talented students are there who aspire to be in film industry. So we have a reasonable prices of fees also. I let you know, cinematography is a very technical course where they have to pay lakhs and lakhs of rupees for that course. But here we offer diploma in cinematography for 1,76,000 only. And for direction is 1,51,000, acting is 76,000 for 6 months, and editing is 60,000 for 6 months. This event is more for media people or animation people, for people who love cartoons and the gaming session. Why this event is so special than other events, I tell you. People don't have a vast knowledge about cameras, lenses, about the media instruments, everything.
These kind of events will really bring a change in the scenario.
Yeah, this kind of events really bring a change in parents' mind that they can happily send their sons or daughters to film industry or in media, so they can run to their passion. So they aspire to be in industry, in media, so parents know when they come and visit the stalls, everything, they know they can support their children for their dreams in media.
In this event, are the parents coming for inquiry or something? Anyone coming for the inquiry?
Yeah, many people are coming for the inquiry. I'm happy for that. They are asking for their children about the courses, and I'm giving the most valuable information, and they are taking a decision, I think.
It was nice talking to Vasundhara, and she just told us a lot of things. So I really want to thank her for this.
Thank you so much. Nice talking.